Steve Harvey was fired by ABC from Family Feud allegedly due to an on-air error. This is Reality, a paid advertisement that claimed ABC had fired Steve Harvey from hosting Family Feud after nearly 14 years on the show appeared in the feeds of certain Facebook users in May 2024. Tensions flare after Steve Harvey's on-air gaffe in the advertisement, which said, "Steve Harvey abruptly booted off Family Feud." But this was a false rumor. Harvey hadn't been booted by ABC from Family Feud, nor had Oprah Winfrey recently conducted an interview with him. Additionally, the advertisement gave rise to a hoax that purported Harvey was an endorser of Canna Labs CBD gummies. He has never advocated for CBD gummies in any form. When we searched Google for more information about Canna Labs CBD gummies, we mainly found links to dubious websites and videos. The advertisement directed users to pastadibran.pro, where they found a phony CNN article titled "Steve Harvey Fired from Family Feud After Shocking On-Air Confession to Oprah Winfrey."